and he wasn't real big in college either. 5'9", 135 pounds. That ball's driven left center deep towards the sculpture. Gone! Giancarlo again! Light it up!
Hey, you knew sooner or later he would attack the home run sculpture. He got it right at the base. And the on switch started. So the last four home runs over the last 11 games that the Marlins have hit have been hit by Giancarlo. He needs a little help in that offense.